We all have those voices in our heads that tell us we're a disappointment, that tell us our work is insignificant, that it's not good enough, it takes too long, it's too hard. But when times are tough, we need tough dreams.
Not someone who will abandon us.